Hello guys, in this problem we have the initial angular velocity is of 25 radians.